You know, this cape isn't really going to give me any real protection. This will at least give me an armor rating of 10. So I'm going to go ahead and go back to that then. Let's see. Sword. Okay, I forgot to favorite it. So we basically cleared this area out. We need to go.
We need to hurry.
This way, I believe. So we have to get back up this way. She's back.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Where is my bloody force?
An amateur, I guess.
She respawned already. Interesting. All right. Well, everything respawned. What?
Winning a war takes three things.
Are you serious?
Coin, coin, and even more coin.
Everything we just took out of here a little bit ago? All right. Well, I guess let's... Gosh, look at that 30 weight. I mean, we just got back from here just a little while ago. Okay, this time...
Let me give you a taste of my life.
Nah, that's alright. Let me give you a taste of this apple pie. Because I ate the last one a little while ago. Cooked goat. Let's give you some of those. And what else? The magic stuff. Those all go to Triss. Let's see. Health. Yeah, probably better. Give her some more. Health potions. Weak drought of vitality. Okay.
I haven't been outside the city in ages.
The other thing, though... Oh, wait a minute. We didn't,
Well?
And we already read the journal.
You look great.
Alright, I forgot to give you this other stuff. I'm still sitting at 424. There's that. Let's see, I got two of those. Extra one of those, two of those. Extra of those, 364. Gosh. This will give her all of our leathers that we had. Oh gosh, I forgot to get more water. 349. You know what? Let me have her carry the tent stuff. Alright, there we go. I completely forgot to carry, or to get more water when I was in town there. To the right. Well, seriously? So it's got to be right in here somewhere. Hey, there's the map. That's what we need. Let's make tracks. Hmm. this is a dead end. That goes back out to the main chamber. This is a dead end. This is a dead end.
We need to hurry.
Barely make out the hammering in the distance, but I have no idea where it's coming from. This is where we had to go. Another resist frost. Nice.
You look great.
Yes.
I've been outside the city in ages.
I don't hear any more. I don't hear any any more hammering. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Is this a point of no return or what? Rather precarious. Oh gosh, we may need to dive. Let's take a dive. Oh, there it is. That's where we need to go. All right, let's catch our breath. All right, let's go at it. Oh, crud. I need to get up out of here. Nope. Not good enough. I think I may have a water-breathing...
Amazingly pleasant change from the sewers of Novigrad.
I think I may have a water-breathing... Doesn't help to have you do that, crud. So that didn't work. I think that's what that map was for. Labyrinth map. Okay. So either we're starting here on the left going into the tunnel, or we're starting on the right going into the tunnel. Why didn't I just favorite the stupid bloody thing? You can't favorite the item? Alright. So we'll pass 1, 2, and then on the third is the one we want to go to the right. So 1, 2, 3. Okay, so it's this one. There we go. Oh my gosh. What a bloody nuisance. Did you make it, Triss? Erzing Bolt. Hope she made it. I'll do a save there. Show up once we go through the door. There she is. Spheres. Dwarven bolts.
We need to hurry.
Well, what we need to do is spend whatever time we can to get what we need here.
Damn it!
A little help would be nice, Triss. Hit him with something.
We need to hurry.
Sake.
Eli Abadabra Sani. We need to hurry.
Well, where's my bloody foreshout?
Damn it! An amateur, I guess.
Step on those, do we? You know what? Let's just see what happens. Save here. Oh. Yep, we don't need that. Is that gonna retract anytime soon or no? Permanent thing. Oh. Nope, that's not gonna do it. Oh, wow. Are you bloody kidding me? All right. Put it away. Put it away. Thank you. All right, I'm gonna have to do something different. Oh, I know what we'll do. Triss. Seriously? Sword, please. Increases magic. Actually, we'll give all of those to Triss.
Yes. You look great.
Thank you. So that one and that one. Gotta give her all this other stuff. Let's see, what do we... Those don't want anything, though. Let's see, we'll give her that. And we will give her all of those. She's not even wearing this.
I haven't been outside the city in ages.
I know, in ages. Okay, let's see. We need
winning a war takes three things.
Do this. Okay. Let's see. We want to see standard outfit, right? Oh, you know what? I forgot to do the other thing. First, I have to take those items back. This one and the ring. Okay. Now we can grant her these others. There you go. An extra 20 and... Oh. You're not gonna wear the amulet? She's gonna wear this one. Oh, what if we did this? Now she'll wear it. Alright. There you go.
Take care of that, then come and see me.
Your light off for the moment. Now it's going to pop up out of there. This will read the aura off of live creatures. I don't know if it'll read the aura of machines.
We need to hurry.
A farmer. guess. Dwarven Mage Light Gauntlets. Interesting. There's a creature right there. Well, how in the world does that switch over? How does that even switch over to the healing power? And I didn't even select it. For a second. Ah, water again. Okay. Oh, wow. How did we trigger that? See a pressure plate anywhere.
Huh?
So what is... Oh wait, that's the... That must have been the bridge we just crossed over. Okay. That was the bridge that we just walked over. Crud. Is that a leaky pipe? Alright, now where do we get back out again? Oh, for goodness sake. There it is. Alright. Grab some air. Well, I definitely need to get some.
You look great.
No, I don't. My character is exhausted. Although, why doesn't it show it? Because the icon down here is saying that I'm in a severe need of rest.
Guess.
All right. I'm overweight again. Let's see. Let's leave that. We'll take the steel arrow. Oh, cure disease. That will be beneficial.
You look great. I'd rather be sitting in a royal council meeting, but they killed my king.
All right. Okay, it's already past 6 o'clock. but it looks like we're kind of close somewhere to Triss's amulet. What am I wearing? 8 and or 6 and 24, 5 and 10. All right, we'll drop those off.